Taco Bell. First of all, for the visitors from Houston, Eric Gordon back in the starting lineup after same starting five, Morris, Tatum, Horford, Irving, and Smart, and 15.2 points per game. And we are underway.
Well, I'm watching this one. We have Houston number one. They make 15 a game. And then Boston, fourth in the league, making 12.8.
One-legged step back by Kyrie. Harden picked up by Marcus Smart, who has at times in the past been able to frustrate the beard, but not that time.
Well, to the left. But now, with everyone doing it, it's easy for him now to go right and go strong, and all of a sudden, it's uncontested, this type of a switch.
Ball kicks it out to Eric Gordon back in the lineup and back in a good way with the three.
Percentages down from the field as well as the three, but once he gets in shape again, he's going to be extremely dangerous.
Tatum, and happy birthday, Jason Tatum.
You have to make Harden work, right? And Harden just, he took that and hit his own hands and got the deflection.
Harden with a layup at the other end.
With long arms. Another step.
Chris Paul, another great play defensively. Gordon on the break, and the Rockets doing what they like. It's the first of three games against some of the top five teams in the Eastern Conference. Gordon finds Capella inside. Room service, timeout.
He used my card. He used my card.
Good.
Hey.
Smart. Hey, those red bottoms go for 1,200 bucks. As
baskets on the fast break.
Here's Marcus Smart on the switch, guarded by Capella. They find the mismatch, ready. And Horford gets it to go off to the paint. Al Horford, the five-time All-Star, averaging 13 a game for the Celtics. Up high, and Capella.
I think that you're going to double-team the dribbler because Capella's going to be in front of the rim. Now, he's done it now twice already.
Horford, a little quick. Harden on the drive. And this will be an easy one for Tatum.
Watching the Celtics, especially court before anyone else. And they get up and equal score.
A deep three by Gordon is pure. And since the All-Star break.
Now this is a battle right here.
Kyrie and Chris Paul.
There it is.
And Kyrie won that time.
Now on the first dribble, how about the forearm into the chest? Chris Paul didn't even move.
Eric Gordon on the drive-by with the layup. Man, he was also checked in during the last break. On the mismatch, the blow-by by Harden for the bucket.
Now, see, they played.
Tatum against Rivers. Rivers did a nice job defensively out to Kyrie now. And an auspicious.
Austin Rivers has made a very good contribution since he came here from the. How about this?
Boy,
I mean, wait a second.
Is
he got bumped. He got bumped. But did a nice job in splitting the double team.
P.J. Tucker with the three. Got it. And Houston leads by Jaylen Brown with great hustle on the wing. Rozier on the drive, left it up top, and Baines cleaned it.
Yeah, really, I'm serious about that. The big thing is just get up on these other people.
On the baseline, Jaylen Brown inside. Nene hands it off to Chris Paul.
There
great pocket pass, Nene finishing and one with the.